Hey, got a smoke?
I do, the kind you like. Now where's the amber?
Unfortunately, it's not on me at the moment. And you really should be telling me what a good job I did. Busted my ass and managed to hide it right before I got caught. Which is why I'm still alive.
The deal was, we get you out of here when you deliver the amber. No amber, no protection, Luis.
Such a stickler for details, huh, Ada? Okay, then. I'll go get it now. How about that? And I do have something else I need to get, too.
This is Roost. I've got some bad news, Condor One. With the weather like this, the chopper can't make its approach. Can you stand by until it clears?
Negative. Too dangerous. We're gonna get out of here and find someplace safe.
I'm sorry. I wish I could do more to help.
Don't worry about it. We'll swim home if we have to. Condor One, out. Let's go.
What's gonna happen to me?
Right now. Let's just focus on getting out of here.
Yeah, right.
We're doing this.
I'm definitely going to catch a cold.
Oh. Sure is quiet. Stay here.
What? Okay.
Yours.
I am flattered. What am a one lady type of present for you?
No, I'm okay, I guess.
You did well back there. Seems this isn't your first time running through creeps.
I can't tell if that's meant to be a compliment.
Thank you. Listen, you're the one he wants. If we see him again, you run.
What about you?
I'll do my job.
I see you took care of a request. Well done.
Grant me the strength to crush your enemies.
Son of a bitch! Ashley, run!
Okay.
Hasta luego.
God, I thank you for your gift.
You want to get ugly? Let's get ugly.
Options, huh?
Give my regards to your god.
Hey! You coming? Leon! Welcome.
Thanks. This fire's bound to catch their attention. Let's keep moving.
Leon, I'm not gonna turn into one of them, right?
I won't let that happen. I promise.
What's going on?
Well, at least we don't have to worry about being followed. Come on. I wanted to go home, but Ashley just had to see this castle first.
Perfect, because I have a present I want to give you. Medicine that will help to suppress the progress of your problem.
Where do we go?
Let's see. Come to the courtyard inside of the castle. We can meet up there. Ciao.
All right, Ashley. Luis just said...
I got it. Guess we better get going.
as this is their idea of a warm welcome. Not bad, right? You okay?
Yeah, I'm fine. I mean, it's old, but...
A most warm welcome to my castle. Such a pleasure to finally make your acquaintance, Mr. Kennedy.
Who the hell are you?
Me? Oh, please, call me Ramon. And allow me to get straight to the point. I would like you to hand the girl there over to me. Now.
Yeah, fat chance, Ramon. The girl's just fine with me.
Mr. Kennedy, Mr. Kennedy. How novel. Nonetheless, you see, the girl must be ours. With a girl as the very source, your United States and then the entire world shall overflow with his grace. For that is the iron will of my master, the most holy, Lord Sadler. So then you will comply, yes?
Never!
You are the lady.
How unfortunate. Do make sure our guest feels at home,
Now that he has chosen death.
Leon?
Just stay close.
They keep coming.
I need you to open it from the other side.
It's open.
Thanks. Looks like we can continue on this way. Nothing. You were right about the animals, though. You okay?
I'm fine. Well, for now.
Thank you.
used for?
Well, it's just a replica. Only a couple of uses for it. Trying this yourself.
Me? As if. Leave this one to me. Leon, are you kidding me? Jumping across chandeliers, seriously, who does that?
What are you, my mother?
Salutations, Mr. Kennedy.
Are you ready to hand over the girl?
Not this guy again.
I'm taking delivery of preparing some entertainment for you. Without further ado, the gallant knight protects the princess fair.
Be careful. Here.
Ah, the entertainment.
Are you okay?
Yeah.
Great. Awesome.
We're not out of the woods yet.
uniform?
A little over the top, don't you think? You gonna be okay? Okay, get back here! Let's go.
Got it.
Hurry up!
Okay!
You okay?
Yeah, I'm fine.
Come on.
Okay.
Looks like the right place. You okay?
I think so. Instead of worrying about her, worry about your own skin. Foolish little lamb.
Wait!